Petro Andres Boosters, when they're successful, it's a very good defensive team. They can't allow that many points and give up that many points. Paracubul, on the other hand, their defense very good. When you look at the turnovers forced today,
Samatala sa tapi ka ng bola doon. Will McDonald getting it was hit by Mick Pinisi, but Mick was thrown the ball by Will McDonald. But the reaction was a bit late.
Medyo nahuli lang.
Ito, makikita natin sa slow-mo. Nagkatama sa braso. Uy, delayed reaction.
Hindi. Pero tinatawag na masama lang yung signal. Nahuli lang.
Oo.
And the people here in the Coliseum, napanood nila yung replay. Eh, pati sila eh. Tingnan natin. Kumbaga eh, huli lang ang sound.
Oh, hindi, that's adrenaline. Parang pag may,
ito, may adrenaline. Yung mga tao eh.
Pag may adrenaline rush ka, hindi mo masyadong napapansin yung mga sakit eh. Nung bumaba na yung adrenaline, saka bumaba. O sa kanya naramdaman yung tama ng bola sa kanyang noo.
Ito yun, eh, ganito lang yun eh. Uminit ang ulo ni Will McDonald. It's something that we were slowly trying expecting here. Ito na, nagbanggaan. Tumama. Ay, tumama pala. Tumama, tumama.
Even Mick Pinisi is now laughing at himself.
Si Mick Pinisi yan gumingit eh. Tuwan-tuwa siya sa sarili niya eh. Ito.
Magsasawa ang active center dito sa clip na ito ni Mick Pinisi. Well, he has done everything. At least, first half pa lamang. Oh. May record na siya. Career, yung kanyang career, 700 three-pointer. At saka yung kanyang... Uy, penalty 2.
Check this out. Flagrant foul, penalty 2. And along with it, could be the dreams and hopes of Petron moving over to the quarterfinals.
Oo,
kasi pag nagtapon ka ng ano, over the head o basta binato mo ng bola at tumama, lalo-lalo na kung saan tumama kay Pinisi. Kahit na huli yung reaction ni Pinisi, tumama pa rin.
Oo, and he'll be ejected. So bagong import mga kaibigan ng Petron Blaze Boosters this early in the second quarter, 8 minutes and 45 to be exact, will be thrown out of the ball game. And Mick Pinisi, even if he's laughing at himself, has good reason to smile.
Wow, and a lot of reason to smile. And lots of reason to smile for Paracubul themselves. Dahil sila, sabi nga natin, nung nagsimula tayo ng coverage na to, ito, huling arangkada na. Unahan na to. Whoever wins this game has the inside track of making it and advancing to the quarterfinals. Dahil pareho silang record.
Tama ka dyan.
Kumbaga, nag-knockout tong dalawa na to. Kita nyo naman pala, nagmintis ng dalawa, talagang nahilo.